I am sure many of you want to change the location on your iPhone running on iOS 18. And that location you can see on many apps that includes social media apps, GPS games, maps and more, all being at home without jailbreak. If that is the case, I am showing you exactly what you are looking for. I am showing you how to change location on iPhone iOS 18 without jailbreak. For this, I am using this TanaShare iAnyGo location changer. It's one click solution to change location without jailbreak to anywhere in the world being at home. These are all the main highlights which you can do with it. And it works pretty well in all the things. I am showing you all of these in a moment. It is available for both Mac and Windows. You can download it from here. The link is given below in the description. Here is the TanaShare iAnyGo location changer with a pretty simple interface. These are the main features. You can change location on your device. Then here is the single spot option. Then the multi-spot. And here is the joystick option, which works pretty well while playing the GPS-based games like Pokemon Go. I will show you all this in this video one by one. Let's start the process to change location on iPhone running on iOS 18 without jailbreak. Before that, hit the like and the subscribe button if you haven't already. Here on my device, my current location is set. And I will change this location on my iPhone to a new location using the TanaShare iAnyGo location changer. Connect your device with the computer. Check your device to see if it shows a trust pop-up. And trust the connection so the tool can recognize your device. Then click on change location. Now simply enter the location you want to show on your device in the text field and hit search. You can also click on this big map to select your desired location. Once the location is set, click on start to modify and it will change it in the real time on your device. You can see on my device as well. In case you do not see the change, just recenter the map. You can revert this as well from the reset button at the bottom right corner. I will show you that at the end. Let's now see the single spot option where the location moves from one point to another. Select the single spot option. Set the location. Now here, you can select endpoint simply by clicking on the map. Once you select this, change the speed of the movement if you want from this bar and then click on the start. The location will be changing in real time on your device, and just to let you know, this same start to end location will be on the GPS games like Pokemon Go as well. You can stop it from here. Let's now check the multi-spot movement option. Before that, hit the like and the subscribe button for more upcoming videos. Select it from here. Now here on the map, you can select the multi-spots you want to move on. You can also adjust these spots by dragging them on the map. Once the spots are selected, click on the start to move button. You can change the speed of the movement as well if you want. Now, the location will be changed based on the selected spots. And again, the same goes for the GPS games and social media apps as well. Let's see the joystick movement option. You can control the movement directly from your PC. Go to the joystick option. On the map screen, select the ending point and click on modify button. Change the speed if you want. Now click on the center button on the joystick and it will start. Now you can change the direction of your location from your computer directly. Here you can see it is moving in the real time. Click on the stop button to stop it. Lastly, here is the jump teleport. As the name suggests, you can switch your location from one point to another. Just like this, you can also move forward and backward on the selected points if you want. Now, if you want to reset the location to your original location, just click on the reset button at the bottom right corner. Click on the yes, and the device will restart. And if it doesn't, restart it manually. and the location will be set to your original location again. This is how to change location on iPhone on iOS 18 using TenorShare iAnyGo location changer. The link is below in the description. Thank you for watching.